Philly Film Games. It's over.
Welcome back to Philly Film Games.
I'm about to go into the last area, and I'm still curious as to what on earth flew by the screen or whatever, because I don't know what it was, and I want to know, but whatever. We're going to fight the planet named after Spider-Man's greatest arch enemy,
Venom.
The final goal. Andross is hiding on Venom, Fox. Grammar, stupid. Andross is hiding on Venom! Fox, you must find his core brain and destroy it. His core brain. Okay, whatever you say, Captain Doggy Shades. Oh, and I still got the bum leg, or wing. No, don't pause the screen. Yeah, watch me get him with my single shot. You know, considering I've only got one wing. Oh, I forgot, this level's a two-parter. You know, I'd be able to take him out a lot better if I had, oh, I don't know, a second wing? Then I'm running around here like a gimp. Like, gee! Ooh, 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 come on, give me. Aw, no, I thought that was a. I don't need you with your stupid little cloaking device. I can still see your stupid wireframe, you jerk. You're not fooling anybody. Period. You're just not. Oh god. Okay, I don't want bombs. I want flippity flip fire. I need wings. Thank you. Yes. I know it's you, Slippy. That's why I'm shooting. Oh, man. Come on now. What, you think you're gonna buy me? Hooray. They're just dancing around. That's all they're doing. Dancing around and cheesing me off. Remember, kids, if you don't want to hear boring commentary over a game, ask me some questions at Philly Film Games, and I'll be sure to answer them as best as possible. Might as well have the Tasmanian devil over there. Be more coherent than what these three nimnos are saying. Don't ask me what a nimno is. That's what I actually, my grandmother used to call me that. It's probably something secretly racist. I just don't know. But she used to call a lot of us nimnos. That and Ninny. Ninny's her other one. And I know that's gotta be pushing some racist barrier that I don't know about. Yeah, go back to wherever you came from, you bum! I have a sea in my neighborhood again, and I'll put you in a sling! No sweat off my nuts, Fox. I don't need you. I don't need anybody. I'm Falco. I was a one-hit wonder in the 80s, and I died of cancer. Or whatever he died of. I just know Falco's dead. He had two good songs, and he was gone. Okay, final level time. Here we go. Down with the jammy jams. Come on. Yeah, that looks good. That worked. Whoa, I forgot all about this.
Oh god!
That's... Dude! I don't want to hear your potty mouth. Bogies on your six. You perv. Didn't ask to know that sort of stuff. Now, all I'm asking for is... Okay, that's fine the way it's going. Beep. That's right. Open up that way. And there you go. Oh! Get no! God! Jeez! Oh boy. You're beyond help, Slippy. Fur the save? What are you, from my hometown? Fur? I love it when they can't speak properly. Like, I understand some people just have a bad dialect, but then I understand that some people just don't have a grasp on language, period. Like, people in my hometown are infamous for this. I believe it is called ending a sentence in a preposition, like, what you doing that for? And it's, like, really disconcerting. Oh, jeez. And yeah! So then, I'll never forget it. I had a time. Oh, jeez. Woo! Whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Okay, please, stop. Whoa! Oh, well, thank you for the update, Junior. Oh, he's back. And this time, he's out for Polygon blood! Well, that was kind of underwhelming. No, his energy bar is increasing. I guess he's kind of serious. I'm a little froggy. Hop, hop, hop. I'm a little gassy. Belch, belch, belch. Oh, jeez. Time for the $6 million man effect. Come on. Come on. Oh, don't pull the shadow ghosting effect. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Ah! Ah! Yeah. That's right! I shoot you across the butt! Make you fall! If you have any like, comment, or subscribe anythings, please do not hesitate to put it down here in the YouTube comment section or wherever you find this fine video. Make sure you say, Philly Film Games is highly on crack. Have you ever listened to him gameplay? He sounds like a miniature moron. A mental midget. Or any other kind of stupid saying you can think of. It's kind of hard to think. Kind of hard to think of something funny and concentrate on shooting a dude who looks like you're shooting him in the butt every 10 seconds and avoiding the missiles that he fires. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Come on, baby, come on, baby, baby, come on. Oh, come on. You are so close to dying. Would you just die? Die already. Come on. Come on. You are so... Thank you. Thank you. You're making my life easier. All right, woo! Final boss time. And I'm gonna keep on holding on to this episode until I get it done. Ooh, that drum beat.
I am a grade A ape. You're not getting anywhere. I'm taking yous all down.
Whoa, where you going, Slappy? Oh yeah. The big balls of doom. We're gonna see about that, Joikey. Oh jeez. Ah, jeez, don't tell me I'm gonna die. Ah, jeez. Man, that sucks out loud. What a way to go.
I'm going to repeat everything we just talked about. Ah!
Come on, you stupid credit card, let's go. Nah, geez. That's pretty impressive that you can suck in laser, which means you have a vacuum power mightier than the speed of light. That's quite impressive. I don't even know if that's physically possible. Okay, come on, let's go.
Yes!
Let's go. Let's charge on out of here. Beat it. Life is good. I feel good. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Aw, yeah. That felt so good. That felt real good. Well, plowed through another game. Although it was on the easy level. I don't know, maybe sometime I'll revisit it and take on the hardest one. Just for nostalgia purposes.
Oh my god!
Oh, I'm belching again. Word of the wise kids. Don't grow up and not know how to cook. Because, ugh, ramen noodles gives you such gas. I mean, honestly. I remember there used to be a way to get into the black hole, but I just don't know what it is. And I'd almost want to do it, but I'm not feeling it. So, just so I can make it under the 15-minute mark, I'm gonna cut this out here very shortly.
Congratulations on a job well done.
Roger, I'm heading.
So wait, you can speak English the entire time instead of... Whatever.